What's up, everybody? This is Crazy Cross, and this is part 4 of Middle Earth Shadow of War for the PS4. And I am going to kill Lorm. Last time Lorm killed me, I tracked him back to his camp over here, and he was able to escape. This time, I will kill him. And then maybe I'll go back because it says there's an unknown person over there. But yes, I am going to kill him. That's what the goal is. There's one here too. Well, anyway. Everybody, can move. Yep, I see there's a person there. Get off.
You can't see where you're going.
What was that?
Found him! I can't. Destroy!
An orc camp is close. Watch for sentries.
Already? Why would you come around again? Makes no sense!
Because you get to die. This is your death sentence today.
You didn't think that it worked, did you?
God, you teleporting mother effing piece of crap.
Leave me alone! My blood brother will kill you if you don't.
Yeah, but I'm killing you now, so... Lorm is dead. Like I said, I was killing him this video. That felt good. Let's see if I got anything from it. Level 5. Okay. I have a level 5. Level 6. Level 6. Level 6. All right. It's time to go kill. Guess whoever. This person.
I think so.
What's the big deal?
Can't stand against us.
Manfield, do you really think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ethil will fall. You will die, and soon. We will march upon all of Gondor.
So there's bear traps over here. Oh, that wasn't a bear trap.
Ready or not?
Damn.
Calling me captain soon. Thanks for that.
All right, so that guy got me. I thought I hit circle at the right time, but apparently I didn't. Gonna kill him, then go back to the other guy. So where is he?
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front. Cache must be near. I can almost hear the brutes arguing over what.
Manfield! Why don't you be a good little talk and hold still so I can fill you full of maggot holes?
That's fine. You wanna die? Fine with you dying. I'm not fine with you blocking everything. Alright, you're dead.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Did you hear that?
There he is! Kill him!
Come on. Move. Get up. Did I run past?
I'm gonna have some more grog.
And then I'm gonna kill ya!
Just trying to kill. God.
Oh,
back up!
Well, that wasn't the right guy. Oh, that guy killed me. Still after him.
We need to get back. The city needs us.
Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
Manswine! They say scars make an Uruk proud. Me, they just make me itch.
How did you cheat death?
Now he's bleeding a right way.
Ain't cheating death this time.
Killing me won't make a difference. The Nazgul are here, and where they rule. Victory is certain for the Dark Lord.
Damn it. Oh, whatever. Just wanna kill this guy.
His feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Damn it. Alright. So I'm right here. Where are they?
Maybe it was just rats.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then. Wait, what was that?
Spied him!
Must be here. Right. I'm kind of getting pissed because I don't know where the people are that I want to kill. Need to get back over here, it says. I need to come up here.
Wait a minute.
Let's finish this.
Shouldn't you be cowering behind the walls of your doomed city?
Doomed. Found another guy. But I don't care. That wasn't meant for you.
Not a chance.
tired of everybody running away. Finally, he's dead. Trying to do the vendetta. All right, so where is he? Why would any orc call themselves
Two Horn?
That's not who I wanted. New target. All right, where are you? Huh? Where are you? That's not... is that it? No. I guess I'm in his work cancel. And he's over here, I guess. If I'm reading it correctly.
It's been a murder here!
Hey, what's going on?
You're back? I killed you. I killed you dead. You're back?
Yeah, I'm back. Now you're dead. Alright, that's where you is. Alright.
Do you have a twin brother or something?
Bargable one.
Yeah!
haven't got the guts.
Yeah, you're finally dead. Damn. That was worth it.
Use a bit of work. Here, I'll show you some of the finer points.
No wonder. That's one. All right, let's go back and try and kill at least one of them.
Leslie, you cleave me in two. Any other orphan died, but I survived.
You came back?
More than that, I thrived. My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever. But they didn't make me into what I am. You did. You created the machine.
Well, yeah, I guess I did. Let you kill me once. All this power went to your head.
This will be rent. The steel remains. You're going down. The steel is no match for mine. Good sense of pain. Yes, feel the steel. The machine advances, but you do not.
I mean, that's really cool how they did that. But I am getting tired of people coming back.
The machine advances, but you do not. The machine will grind you to pulp.
You cleave my flesh, and it's replaced by metal. You purify me.
That's nice. But I'm going to kill you for good this time.
That one was actually trying to be...
Legendary gear. Weapons and armor are among the most powerful items. Awesome.
Clever.
Mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles.
And I got some skill points I'm gonna spend. Wraith. Okay. So, what's this? Perfect counter. All-time counters knock down enemies. And what's this? Melee attacks have a chance of causing critical hits for additional damage. Yes. Trying to get this guy.
Just one hit and you're already distracted. I appreciate this slaughter.
Oh, God. Yes.
I'm taking
every piece of you! Don't let that man Slime escape!
I need to find somebody else to take life from. Anybody over here? There you go, you're finally dead. Bastard. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for my 8 subscribers. You mean the world. This was part 4, I think. And I'll be doing part 5 real soon. This was Crazy Cross, Crosspots 1.0. If you look me up on Mugen Multiverse, like, subscribe, leave comments, tell me how I'm doing. Tell me what you think. And cross out.